a big pop bottle could hit him.
Has an idiosyncrasy of its own. It seems to consist.
He doesn't know what to do with it.
But the whole movie is funny.
It's gonna ruin this entire village. So he has to go figure out what to do with it.
Oh,
they'll never punish a child or even speak
harshly. But.
So of course those kids are extremely well behaved, and their games are cute and inventive.
I found one butt.
You found a butt.
Butt. I found a butt again.
Well, the family needs meat. The hunter
dips
his tiny
arrow. I like to eat butts.
The buck runs away, but soon it...
Butt! Nice butt.
After a while, he goes to sleep.
I was gonna watch this movie by myself, but Todd wanted to watch too.
The one characteristic which really makes the Bushmen different from all the other races on Earth is the fact that they have no sense of ownership at all.
I love the butts in this movie.
Somebody offered to give us a bunch of National Geographics. Who was that?
I just found one butt.
They live in a gentle world where nothing is as hard.